Breaking tonight, police searching for a man who stabbed another man in Wilkinsburg. Happened around 7:30 tonight on Holland Avenue. Police say a 38-year-old man stabbed several times in the torso, taken to the hospital. He's expected to be okay.